mind in the book that I'm writing. The part about you, I'm tearing.
My brother comes up, he goes, stop whining, bro. I was like, what? And he goes, here, man, try this. And I went, what is that, man? So I took a little hit, you know, and I was like, woo. And he goes, now try it completely different. Try it completely different. Try it like you're Bob Marley. And I'm like, what? He goes, you know, just like a little reggae. And I go, okay, let's just try it. And I'm like, right.
I ended the book that I'm writing. The part about you, I'm tearing it out. A simple good night, stop fighting. There's nothing left to even fight about. I'm leaving you here, my little darling, to search for a better and easy way out. Through all of the pain that I've been causing, there's nothing left to scream about.
Now what do I do? Just go with it. Okay.
Then it goes by, 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 by. Song. Oh shit, I was high. Still don't know why. I wrote a yodel in the middle of this goddamn song.
Oh, recorded the Italian radio. I changed up the words to make a you happy though.
In front of the midnight music show. Yes. I beat up the boy that make you happy, oh, bro, 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 bro. I know just the things that you want me to be. Eh-oh, eh-oh. They are the ones that make me happy. So pull out your hand to meet my fine new lady. She's rock and roll, and she's saving me. It goes la, 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 la.
One of you come up to me and you say, my kids love that song with the yodel in it. Can you play it every fucking night?